Rusty here, guys. Old vintage tennis rackets can sell for a whole mess of money. This one right here, they're the wooden handled ones. This is the signature or the autograph Jack Kramer Wilson one. Tell you what, in good condition, these things can sell for quite a bit of money, and I'm not hurting for them. I mean, let me just show you. I got these and these. There's more down here. Goodness gracious.